Good afternoon, everybody. I'm here today, beautiful day, chipping onto the putting green. Apologies for that, but I've got to be on duty to make sure in case the phone rings or security purposes. So I'm going to be told off for chipping onto the putting green. Hopefully, we'll see you guys here soon. Just going to go through a basic chip shot. A lot of people think that when they're chipping, it's got to be a chip and run and they've got to use a 7 or an 8 iron. I've actually got a lob wedge here. It can be played very similar to a putting stroke, but the putting stroke that I want you to imagine that it is the putting tempo. There's still a downward blow on the ball, but it's the actual stroke itself. First of all, I want you just have a look at the lie. So this can actually put a ball that's actually laying down in the rough, so it's actually got quite a bad lie. What tends to happen with this, when we're playing it and we're just off the green, a lofty club comes out. A lot of the time we're playing it quite aggressively and into the back of the ball. With that, the ball can sometimes shoot off quite quickly, and so when it hits the green, it leaves at some pace. What we're trying to do is, if you can keep that putting action going, so you'll see what I'm doing is actually making the club quite steep at rest, the toes actually digging into the ground, almost like a putting type setup, standing quite square. I've got a lob wedge, weight still on the front side to help give it a slight downward blow, but it's just a rhythm that I'm making to get the action. The idea behind that is then that same rhythm just pops the ball up in the air and onto the green.